How's things?
Going. All your dreams, my hand is firm. Upon the wheel, I control.
I am the demon.
Trouble? The net around me? You wove it.
You
know it. I lost everything.
Let me be plain again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue, wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl, what was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman, hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman, pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
Mm-hmm, see?
Uh-huh. And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see you. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah. Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
I'm
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
could always be worse.
Want something, Chum?
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Oh,
Thank you. Say goodbye to your favorite bootleg brands, Chumbas.
And Arasaka spoke to us and announced that will spell the end to the counterfeit. And no one.
First on the Megacorp's chopping block are the little known rice
brand Arasaka and niche rock band Arasaka.
Honestly, this announcement might have been the big promo boost that small-time bootleggers have been looking for.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat, swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Shit!
Shit!
Come on, fucking move!
Hey, Claire. It's V.
Oh, yeah, great. Just give me a sec. Meet Beast. Beer in the fridge if you want any.
Thanks. So what's this about?
Need a driver. Thought you might do.
A driver, huh? With you as my navigator?
Not exactly. This kind of racing involves drivers and gunners.
So, you a turret guru or a driver's ed dropout?
I'm more an engine tuner. Good at it, too. And I shoot, but I'm no rally racer. I trust you're capable behind the wheel.
This won't be your first time out, will it?
Don't worry. Done my fair share of rounds.
And your last driver? They quit?
In a way, died in a race a year back.
Sorry. Sure, Claire. I'll be your driver.
Okay, we got four races. First one's in City Center. That'll be followed by the Badlands and Santo, then Watson to finish.
If I'm driving, why not use my wheels?
Think it's got what it takes? This isn't just about speed. It's a gauntlet of twisted steel.
Now rest easy. I don't drive a soapbox racer.
Your car, mine. You'll be on the pedals. You decide.
There a carrot we're chasing after?
First place gets a payout. That happens, we split it 50-50. Sound fair?
Got goosebumps already. When do we start?
There's a qualifying ladder. I need to climb it to reach the finals.
How high?
Top three in at least two rallies gets our ticket stamped.
Reloading! Cover me!
Let's meet in City Center. I'll snap you the specifics. Hear the roar of overtuned monsters? That's the place.
See you there.
reloading!
Thank you. V, welcome to Pacifica.
Pretty quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
Get my mom.